1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy I, Mod of Balance. Today we've got some treasure hunting to do. After we kill some pirates. First, we're going to head back up to Astus's castle. And then we have to head down to the bottom of the marsh cave again. And it took far longer than it should have. I should have just hit another spell. Pain. Take pain. Okay, now the treasure room is off on the left. Though, I believe I have to come at it from the right. But I'm not sure. Yeah, I think I have to go around. Okay. think this is... Yeah, this is... Okay. If I remember right, these chests are rigged, so if you step directly in front of them, you trigger a fight. Oh wait, I have Dia. Show that off. Okay, so that damage is kind of pathetic. Thea is basically a damaging spell that... It only hurts undead enemies. That didn't do much damage, probably due to the fact that it was a low-level spell combined with a caster that doesn't have a very high stat. Now we just have the Marsh Cave. And then if we have time, we can go use the nitro powder. Anyway, so... I think he was doing more damage with his bare hands. Thank you. Oh, come on, I got two steps. Stop it, Tony. Hit the end. Cure Wallace's poison. Okay. I'd like to take a nap, please. I'd like this cutscene to go faster, please. Okay. Actually, while I'm here. Is it a black magic spell? A white magic spell. Yep. Okay, I guess it's not available yet. I went the wrong way. Darn. The encounter rate in this game is ridiculous. And over into rooms. Just kind of hoping to see if it did anything. To wait for a group that doesn't die in one hit from everyone on my team. Okay, now we have to go back down to the basement. Okay, so it doesn't have an effect. Now a green slime. Initiative. Oh, that was kind of a waste of MP there. Here we have to just go all the way down to the south end of the bottom. That's where all the treasures are. That's where all the locked doors are. Darn it, this is poisoned. I should probably actually do something about that. Okay. Another great helm. Okay. So I just stepped on a tile, triggered a fight. Remember that's there. Magical robe. There we go. Drink. Really? I'm gonna find out I came down here for a bunch of stuff I already had. Green slime still do pathetic amounts of damage. That should take care of them. Levels. Another Falchion. And there's no treasure in that room. Oh, come on. Okay. Okay, it's probably going to trigger a fight. Yep. Come on, let's see what you got. Many. Well, at least we got money out of the trip, I guess. Alright, now that that's done, we're going to go take our nitro powder. Actually, first let's unload some of our unnecessary equipment we picked up. At least we got a good amount of money out of the trip. Especially after selling everything. Now let's go use that nitro powder. Okay, should be around here. There it is. The ogre didn't die. Okay, now he did. Taking your stuff worth. Alright, well let's go find Eric. It didn't look much like an explosion to me. That? Anyway, now we can take our boat and leave that little section of the world we've been trapped in. And fight more ogres and worms. I was totally not sick of fighting these guys. Should make it over there soon enough. Let's take our boat. Sail through the canal. And the first thing we hit is this town. Kiraga, Life, Diara, and Proterra. These are probably the two most important spells we can get here. As far as black magic goes, Firaga, Scourge, Stun, and Haste. Haste is pretty powerful. Prices here are astronomical, though. Hang on. There's an armor shop. Oh yeah, and there's this guy. He's got a name, so he's important. Anyway. With that, we'll see you guys next time when we find out what trouble this particular town has and how we can solve it. See you then.